time for Morning Morons, the daily roundup of the ridiculous stories that actually happen.
Yes, a New Jersey woman facing aggravated assault charges after an altercation over how to properly wear a face mask. Police say Terry Thomas was shown on surveillance footage approaching another woman at a Staples store.
Oh.
Yes, officials say the victim, who was using a cane, told Thomas that her mask was not properly covering her face.
Oh my goodness, the video shows her. You saw her grab the woman, threw her to the ground. During the confrontation, she ended up fracturing her leg, and it required surgery. Thomas there was eventually arrested, and she's set to appear in court on August 24th. But this poor woman, my gosh.
I missed it.
She grabbed her and just shut her down. Yeah, it's awful.
Huh, terrible. Police are searching for a suspect who attacked a fast food worker because there was no ketchup. The suspect approached the counter at McDonald's in Virginia to complain about the missing condiment. She was upset that it wasn't on her sandwich already.
So I guess that's when the suspect threatened the employee and hit the teen. The suspect then fled the scene. We don't know if she ended up getting the ketchup or what the heck happened next, but we do know the police have set a reward now.
Interesting.
Yeah. Well, one man's day was was anything but a bore. A German man was sunbathing in the nude.
Oh, my.
When the most bizarre of situations happened, three boars came running out of the woods. They slowly walked up to the man's bag that was next to him. First, they stole a pizza from his bag. Then they just picked up the whole bag, and they took off.
Look at this group of guys sitting there. They think it's the funniest thing they've ever seen. So it turns out in the yellow bag was the man's laptop.
Oh.
He then got up, still naked, started running after them. Fortunately, the chaotic and hilarious scene had a happy ending. The man got his belongings back, and hopefully he got some clothes on as well.
Those little piggies went wee, wee, wee all the way home.
I would say they did, Jen.
Okay.
And you know what? That man is lucky to be alive, because we all know what boars do to people.
Remind us, Greg.
Take those tusks, and they put them in your gut, and pull out your insides, and then they eat you while you're still alive.
In his case, you hope it's the gut and not, I mean, he was all out there.
He was hanging free, man.
Woo!
All right, surf's up, dude. All right.